The Hammo TV is a high-definition wireless digital audio system specifically designed for television use. It is a solution which allows you to privately enjoy any program without disturbing others around you. This is the Hammo TV Quick Installation Guide. For more detailed information regarding technical specifications and product use, please refer to the product user manual. Upon opening the product packaging, you will see that it includes wireless headphones, a docking station, a storage bag, one power adapter, one USB cable, a headphone charging cable, two audio cables, and one RCA adapter. The docking station connects to the TV or set-top box and transfers audio to the headphones wirelessly via digital radio signals. On the docking station, there is a power switch, a port for plugging in the power adapter, a USB headphone charging port, an aux audio input port, and one reset button. The wireless headphones are equipped with a power switch, two volume buttons, one LED indicator, and one aux interface. Press the power switch for 2 seconds to power on the headphones. They may be shut down using another 2 second press. The aux-in interface of the headphones may be used to connect to music players using the provided audio cable. Now, let's go over installing the Hammo TV headphones. First, install the headphone bracket into the docking station. This bracket is used for storing the headphones between uses. Next, connect the docking station to the supplied power adapter using the provided USB cable, and connect the power adapter to the desired power outlet. Use the audio cable to connect the aux interface of the docking station to the headset audio output of the TV or set-top box. Alternatively, you may use the supplied RCA adapter if you need to connect to an RCA interface instead. Switch on the TV or other device you've connected to and adjust the volume to at least 30% or more. If the input audio is too low, the audio signal reception of the docking station may be affected. Press the power button on the docking station for 1 second. The docking station will automatically discover and pair with the wireless headphones after the headphones power up. Power on the wireless headphones. The headphones will search for the docking station and try to pair with it. During the pairing process, the LED blinks rapidly. Once pairing is complete, the headphone LED blinks slowly. Please disconnect the headphones from other devices before attempting to pair the headphones and docking station. Congratulations! The installation of the Hammo TV is complete. If you need to adjust the volume of the headphones, use the volume buttons on the headphones, or you may also adjust the volume of the audio source, such as the TV volume. After use, please shut down the docking station and the headphones and place the headphones on the bracket of the docking station. Next time you wish to use the headphones, simply switch on the docking station and the headphones, and they will again pair automatically. If the headphone LED blinks yellow, it indicates a low battery charge. Please charge the headphones using the charging cable included in the product package. To charge the headphones, please connect one end of the charging cable to the aux-in interface of the headphones and connect the other end to the USB port on the docking station. The headphones cannot be used during charging. The wireless range between the headphones and the docking station is approximately 10 meters. If the headphones go beyond the range of the docking station, they will disconnect from each other. Once the headphones come back within range of the docking station, they will automatically pair again.